We definitely found where they're coming from.
And where those snatchers are going. So, who's going in first?
Hey, JD. I've rock, paper, scissors you for it.
Seriously? You're terrible at rock, paper, scissors.
How can someone be terrible at rock, paper, scissors?
Easily, because you always pick paper.
Do I?
Let's do it.
Damn it.
Glad you didn't go best of three.
So the plan is still officially follow the Snatcher, right?
Yeah. There a problem?
Other than the fact we don't know where it is or where we're going. Nah, great plan.
Hey, there's a Snatcher!
Is that the same one? I didn't hear Marcus's radio.
Well, one way to find out. Let's get down there. There we go. Ooh, mine.
Hate that sound. Here they come! What's that
You know what? In a weird way, pods are a good sign. Means we're on the right track.
Even better if this catacomb takes us down to that mine.
Ooh. hell's he going?
Probably to get his friends.
Come on, down here. We can use this. Oh, yeah. Lots of pods here.
He's back!
And here comes his friend!
Move it down!
Don't worry, there's probably only a few thousand left down here.
Del, you're not helping. Okay, this doesn't look good. Fine now.
We've got drones!
Anybody else see that? Got it. party's over. Everyone okay?
Yeah, let's just get that gate open.
Go already. A little help here?
If we're looking for an Osmian mine, why the hell are we down here?
We go where the Snatchers go. Maybe these catacombs link up to the mine somehow.
Maybe.
These catacombs have to be hundreds of years old.
Yeah, 700-800 years, maybe.
So, all the people they buried down here, who were they?
Warriors, kings,
wizards.
Not living that one down.
Great night.
Come on, we got another floor to search. Big door. I'm learning to hate big doors. Hey! Can't do this alone.
Just
Time to get out of here. Haven't seen a Snatcher for a while. Get on the other side. So Del, he said kings are buried down here. Well, that guy was definitely king of something. We gotta get through there and follow that Snatcher.
Yeah, sure. But, how?
I know.
Find anything?
Hey, there's a hole under this thing. I'll be pushing out of the way.
Paper, scissors this time?
Or as Del likes to call it, paper, paper, paper.
Funny. Very funny. Now where the hell are we?
Well, that's an easy one. Lost.
Well, we're out of the catacombs at least. Gotta find that Snatcher. Thank you.
enough for cutting through that gunk?
We're gonna find this Snatcher. We gotta split up. I'll take the high path, cover you two. Watch that
shoot!
Take out the hunters up there!
Lock and load! Drones up here!
Hey! We could use some help!
Got it! This will work! Got it!
We're moving! Cover us!
We need some support over here!
On it! More drones! And they're dug in! Try flanking them!
You heard them? Let's get over there!
Got it!
Yeah, too bad we still don't know where the hell we're going.
Yeah, details. Looks like that.
Hey, more door snot. Tales, you get breadcrumb trails. We get snot doors.
Looks like we finally found the mine.
And more snatchers. Heading right down into it.
So how do we follow them now?
Follow. Down there. Yeah, sure, why not? Maybe we use that old ore transporter.
Looks like an elevator to hell.
Well, good. Because that's where we're going.
Is that ore transporter safe? When's the last time anyone used it?
25 years ago, when they brought all the bodies down.
So why bury Locust in an old mine anyway?
I heard they couldn't burn the bodies because of the crystallization. Burying them was the only option.
Yeah, but the Locust came from underground.
Yeah, well, no one said it was a good option. Come on, the dock is just ahead. Warm!
You sound surprised!
shit! Snipers! Time to see if that ore transporter still runs. Let's get up those ladders.